What a fucking shit sty.
Reed, you copy? Made it to the hallway.
Copy you loud and clear. I'm in position two. Remember, the water is highly toxic. Suit up before you get in. To the other side. In the meantime, I'll do some recon around the hotel. Flooding these tunnels must have been Hansen's idea. He probably lacked the manpower to secure all the passages. I found a breach in their defenses. I should be inside momentarily. Out.
Good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
I figured out the patrol routes, got them down. Set myself a safe path through and past them. Okay, I'm through the outpost. Approaching warehouse gate now.
You sure it's in the system? Because if it is, then either it's been stolen or I'm just fucking blind.
V, you still there?
Sure am.
I'm at the warehouse gate. You'll need to secure the area, crack it open from the other side.
Got a Netrunner sitting! Come on, let's play a game.
Where are you, Reed?
But these need deliverance, Shum.
Not through here, they don't. VIPs only.
Delivery. Did you spot anything interesting? Liquor boxes and
fucking hotel reception.
And you collected
other entrance.
Of course.
Ah, there you are.
What's the sitch?
See a gate. Two guards.
Don't worry about them. Jimmy, open that gate.
Attention all Darktown residents. This is Kurt Hansen.
There you go.
I've acquired elevator access. Come right to the top. Get moving. I'll meet you there.
Roger that.
Checked out.
And NYC to go fuck themselves. He should have been put down long ago. Instead, he rules this entire district.
Well, so you are scared.
This is Hansen's turf. He has the upper hand. It's just a fact that needs accepting. Does it mean I'm shaking at the knees? Hell no. All right, find a vantage point to have eyes on me. Neutralize any and all threats. Calm and quiet.
Drop the sniper. Nesting in his perch now. Had the perfect vantage point, saw everything.
Cover me. You're in prime duck hunting position.
New user detected. Calibration in progress. Firing mode inactive.
I got you. What now?
We do this nice and quiet if we can. Got it? Spot any guards in my way, you give me a heads up.
Don't worry, boss. Rifle sports a silencer if it comes to that. Better look around. Got a mine just past the corner.
Well spotted. I could have missed it.
Healthy smattering of guards along your path.
Copy that. We'll take them out one by one. Best if they never knew we were here.
See the main elevator shaft.
Too risky. There'll be sentries up top. Keep an eye on it, though.
Cams galore here. Should have access once the sniper's nest completes calibration.
Good. They could prove useful.
See a bunch of containers. Could use them to get to your side.
Yeah, see them too. Let me build that bridge. There's a service elevator nearby. We'll take that up. Gotta get there first, though. Cover me.
Calibration complete. Firing mode active.
Don't forget, hallway's mine. Besides that...
Understood. Moving out.
The coast is clear.
See you around the corner. All clear? Am I okay to move on?
Patrol incoming.
Copy that. Moving towards cover.
Contact!
We've been spotted. Have to blast our way through. Cover me, V. I Gooch.
Take their place!
Fuck! I got a few bogeys on my six!
need backup here, right now!
Careful, V. Sniper's above. Drones headed your way. Take them out before they reach you.
Regroup! Now!
You're on the back foot. Push them hard. I need support! Stat! Oh! Goddamn!
Regroup! Now!
Tango's down. Heading towards the bridge now.
That up like a bunch of rookies. But there's no going back. Elevator, follow me. Almost there, V.
Fucking finally.
You're looking a little pale.
Yeah, well, you didn't almost drown today.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm fine. You scanning me?
Your cortisol level spiked up. Hello? Earth to V?
Little deja vu is all. Different elevator, different hotel.
Dress up time. Throw on your new threads and plaster on your best fake smile. A party awaits. We're all set.
Gotta hand it to Hansen, V. Party's hopping. Has a sense of grandeur. Didn't have shit like this in my day. Now hop on over there and help me out. Managed to forget what real champagne tastes like.
Say again? Maintenance area? Where exactly? Wounded, or do we have bodies?
Fuck. Yes, sir, I will. Affirmative. 4 and 7 will shift post immediately. Out.
I'll be at the bar if you need me.
So, Alaska. And now what? You putting all that kit back on the market? Or you got a buyer lined up already?
Wouldn't mind offloading the IFVs to some statelet. Time for an upgrade, know what I mean? And the rest, I gotta use for it. I am this piece of turf, right for the plucking.
Hmm. In our backyard somewhere?
The beautiful and exotic one. Politically.
Welcome. Would you care for a beverage?
What now?
I know as much as you do. All she said was to come here. She'll either find us, or she left us something. And you, what's your play? We don't have all day. Hello, Earth to V.
Think I'm starting to feel the vibe.
Just remember what we're here for. To my right, booths far back behind the stairs. The guy in the fatigues. Looks like he came here straight from a firing range. Owner of the Black Sapphire, Mr. D-Town himself, Kurt Hansen. Clearly having a great night in the company of the NCPD commissioner. PA broadcast. He's fiercely anti-law enforcement. It's an act. Behind closed doors, he's rubbing elbows and patting backs of NCPD's top brass. Avoid him, especially in a confrontation. Beside that, stay visible. Songbird said she'd find us here. Let's give her a chance. I'll grab a drink and look around. Open line on comms.
Don't press anyone too hard. We need to keep
Would
up appearances. Look like you're having fun.
Gin and tonic, please. Say, I'm looking for a friend. She was supposed to meet me here.
Okay. Does your friend have a name?
Song Somi. Korean lady. Around 30.
Whatever she wants. Have you seen her around?
Hey, haven't I seen you on the feeds? Warning like? People about the relic? Was she?
God's light shine upon you.
He's in sight with other people now, and she is not.
Yeah, I can see that. Have one on me later, yeah?
Fantastic.
As you wish, sir.
Some voice for serious songs, and some river quack is going to explain fashion trends to my daughter. In the end, they shut their traps and gave me a discount, but I have somewhere out here. She wants to inherit my money. She'll have to look like human royalty. Any other mods? On her now.
Even the pastor warning peeps about the relic on the feeds made an appearance.
Maybe he's here to save Hanson or collect donations for his church. End of the day, blood money's still money.
Enjoy.
Thanks.